I need to know how to fix iPad disabled, connect to iTunes.
That's a problem. Given how many iPad problems are fixed by connecting and syncing or updating with iTunes.
That doesn't tell me how to fix this problem.
In this situation, it is usually trying to require a passcode to connect to iTunes, and became disabled from too many failed attempts.
So what do I do?
Turn off the iPad, hold down the home button, plug it into a computer while holding down the home button, until the iTunes logo comes up.
That's recovery mode.
You can access recovery mode and do a restore without a passcode, if you forgot it, and you can thus recover the device, while getting your passcode resolved by tech support.
The Apple Store and Genius Bar are pretty far from here.
If recovery mode doesn't work, you can try to plug the iPad into a computer, turn it off, hold down home for 3 seconds. Then keep holding it down while you hold down the home button for another 20 seconds.
That brings up DFU mode.
DFU mode will let you connect to iTunes, such as when you need to update iTunes on the device, but it doesn't load the iPad OS, which is why the screen is usually dark until you tell it to do something.
You know you're not in DFU mode, if you see the iTunes logo or Restore logo.
DFU mode lets you update firmware or downgrade it as necessary.
Or start the process of jailbreaking the iPhone.
If you want to get out of DFU mode, hold down the home and power buttons while connected to iTunes, then hold down the power button, and it will reboot.
And if that doesn't work, what else could I try?
If you can get iTunes up on the computer connected to the iPad, right-click on the icon, and select the backup option.
You can hit Ctrl S, if that doesn't come up on its own.
After you back up, select to restore from iTunes.
It may ask for the passcode.
If it doesn't, you don't have that resolved yet. Try the process on any computer the iPad has been synced to before.
I don't know if I've ever synced it.
Then the process is shut down the iPad, plug in the sync cable while holding down home. Don't release the home button until you see the connect to iTunes message.
The computer should see the device in recovery mode at that point.
Yes, and you select OK and then restore. And it shouldn't ask for the passcode during this process.
I've heard you could fix it without iTunes.
If you had the Find My iPhone app installed on the iPad, you can use the remote wipe function, or erase the password from your iCloud account, and then restoring your backup.
There are jokes that there is always an app for that, but I hadn't thought of that use for the tap.
If you set the iPad to erase after 10 failed passcode attempts, the simplest solution is to keep trying the passcode that didn't work. And then you're good to try the other methods we already talked about.